this Thanksgiving, I'm especially mindful of a new reason to be grateful. The reason I'm so grateful is because of prep support of our students as we strive to be meant for others.
And for me, buying into Kairos, and now, up here, giving back what Kairos taught me, how to nurture my relationships with others and God, and how to be more careful about my relationship with God.
My eyes were opened firsthand to underserved communities when I arrived in Bridgeport for my urban plunge experience. Throughout my life, I have tended to look at how things should have been or could be better. And these kids taught me to be optimistic and to make the most out of what is given to me without worrying about what could be better.
May you, your family, your friends, your neighbors, and my neighbors, may all beings everywhere be happy, satisfied, and safe.
God of all blessings, source of all life, giver of all grace, we thank you for the gift of life, for the breath that sustains life, for the food of this earth that nurtures life, for the love of family and friends without which there would be no life.
May we learn to love one another better even than we love ourselves. God is great. May his grace be made manifest. Love stronger than death.
We shall thank you and relate your praise for our souls that are entrusted to you, your miracles that are with us daily, and for your wonders in every season, evening, morning, and afternoon. The beneficent one, for your compassions were never exhausted, and the compassionate one, for your kindness never ended. Always have we put our hope in you.